journalists have been trying to do that all the time, having photo opportunities and all that, because he wants to show Malaysians that he is well accepted. But I think when you know a man is a thief, you should stay away from him.